Ordinary Olympics. I'm going to go through the order of events one more time. It's changed a little bit from what I told you before. It's the same five events. Here's the order. Number one is baseball. Number two, table tennis. Number three, dog show. Number four, swim medley relay. And last, fifth event of the night will be a Pokemon battle. So, can I get all seven of the groups of baseball out in the hallway? You guys can get prepared. Team one, yellow team.
Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Pitching today is Rudy the Goat. First off, we have the White Mamba. He has an RBI of .999 and has 113 home runs on the year, 16 of those being grand slams. The first pitch for him is a slider, and he makes contact, and it is gone, 412 feet. The second pitch is a four-seam down the middle, and it is just short of the fence. The last pitch is another line drive down the middle. The White Mamba makes contact, and it went 420 feet. Wow. Up next, we have Scott Sterling. He's the man, the myth, the legend. Let's see what Scott has for us. Oh, on the first pitch, Scott takes it right to the face. He may have lost a couple teeth. On the second pitch, Scott takes it to the face again. He's dripping blood.
Watch out, Scott.
Get up.
Right here.
Time for the last pitch. It is a slider, bottom left, and Scott makes contact. Oh, this looks good. It's going, gone forever, Aaron Hernandez. The man, the myth, the legend, Scott Sterling with an out-of-the-park home run. And the conclusion is the White Mamba with the win.
Team two, baseball, here we go. Team three.
This was not America's pastime.
He's gonna give them a one, which I'm assuming he's meaning a 10 because we're doing cross-country scoring. Team three, welcome to the stage. Team three, here we go. Alright, Team 3 ready? Here we go.
Like a basketball.
Right.
The heater.
Hey!
The swing.
swing between the legs. Since when did they start bouncing baseball?
Yikes! Get out of here!
Hi, Mommy!
Hi, Kabo!
Oh, smokes! That was a close one.
One minute.
Team 3, thank you. Team 4, you're up next. Team 4, where are you? Team 4, is Team 4 ready? Team 4, get on the stage, please.
Sorry.
Hey, we got a big crowd out for this one here, Chris. I'm looking for some action, I'm looking for some chatter. Looking for some fastballs and looking for home runs. I think it's going to be a pretty good one. It appears she's got a very large bat taped to her hands for some particular reason. Is she a switch hitter? Back and forth, left or right, she doesn't know. And here we come with team number 5.
I must have an ID right here.
I am 12.
Alright, seems like a legit first certificate.
Woo!
Oh, a little league action here.
Alright, here's the first pitch. Alright, drinking some strains.
Juicing, like it.
Strike one!
Abby's never played baseball in her life.
Here's the second pitch. That's a strike.
You're into it a little bit now. Come on now, Gunner.
Still drinking that liquid. Here's the third pitch. So much a little
bit. 30 seconds left.
Get off of me. Get off of me.
Let's keep this game going. Let's get it together. Here's the third pitch. Hey. All right, come on, keep it going, keep it going. Here's the first pitch. It's a hit. Go, go.
Thanks, Team 4. I didn't know if it was steroids or something else he was drinking up there, Chris. What do you think? Welcome to the stage, Team 5. Team 5, to the stage.
Bottom of the ninth, two outs.
What? Look at this dirt.
This is why you...
Strike one! You stink!
I was scared. It's more like you. I'm even a player.
Strike two!
Look at my smiley face! Look at
that! Oh, two!
Look at my face! That's nasty!
Oh, dead ball! Dead ball! Wait! 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 Somebody get New York on the phone. This is a real problem. We need New York on the phone.
Hello? Wait, so the play stands like it was a dead ball? So why did I have to call you? Oh, because managers are terrible? Okay, I understand.
Dead ball, nothing happened. Let's just continue with the game, I guess.
There we go. Great show for Team 5 there. A lot of enthusiasm and fired up on the mound. That's what I like to see out of the Imaginary Olympics. Absolutely, the judges ought to take that into consideration. That was a real life scenario. Team 6, you're next. We have a bunch of sports rookies, but we like sports over here. Team 6, please to the stage, Team 6. Let's get it started.
The laughing Brock.
Ball one!
It looks like a baby ball right there. Baby's playing a ball. It's two.
Yeah. One of the girls is in the other just so she could look at the guys.
Ooh, we hit the big daddy bell. Alright, let's see what's going on next. Let's see what's going on next. Come on. One more, right down the alley.
This is our 15th annual Smarter Training, Faster Running All-Star Game. Today, we have two of the greatest teams in the nation. We have the Devious Daves against the Rambunctious Ramses. Now, starting off pitching, we have none other than Cole Rockhold.
When I go, my baby!
Coming off against Zach, Perfect Body Penrod. Next up, the man, the legend, George Brett.
Look at the arms on that one! Oh.
Nothing left to do but clean up the game.
Hey,
Barry. Low to the right. Penrod runs a second. And the call is safe.
Woo! Yeah!
Time's up!
Don't be rude!
Thanks.
Don't yell at us.
What? You trying to slap? Did you turn it this way? Here we go, baby. Throw that ball, baby.
Inside to the left. It's cranked out of here. Oh, it's gone. George Brett starts.
That's okay, baby. That's okay.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on.
Yeah!
It appears as though pinning a zombie for an umpire was not the call of the day, as George Brett, upon referring his bat, has been called out.
Are you freaking kidding me?
And we have Funky Bung right here about to battle this out. So about the mentality, the physical prowess here. This guy over here has been off of a pretty serious fingernail energy, but let's get started.
Do it!
All of the back swing. Oh! Whoa! Really sweet. Oh, it's out! No! Alright guys, 1-0, 1-0. Alright guys, let's get heated here. Alright guys.
It's okay.
Let's go. Alright, somersault spin. Oh, the lateral dive. Oh, no way. Oh. And it's out. Oh, we're having an injury here. Guys, injury. Injury.
How's he doing?
Oh, no.
Check his vitals.
Hey, Coach Ramsey.
Stop. I got it. Alright guys, we have a new sub here. New substitute. Bring him in. He's ready guys. Alright. Next point. Point three. Winning point. Let's go. Oh, he's getting ready.
Where'd it go?
And their sub brought him through. Sub's winning.
That's it, team one, thank you. Team two, just saved. I couldn't concentrate on the table tennis because they brought someone so sweaty on. He just had a towel off the whole time. Team two. Which group is this team two? What color? This is.
Whoa!
Moses.
Oh. Hey, are you alright?
I love the silence.
Alright. Oh, what the? Slap. Yo! Alright. We got
two of these, alright? Hey, there we go. Oh, we got
back and forth. 30 seconds left.
Pink, can I have the pink team to the stage?
First time,
Mr.
Year.
Yes.
Okay, representing America is Team New Jersey.
Wider than a white chocolate latte, King of Stings,
But we have the right, the white cracker to
Thank you. bacon. With Bruce, her beagle. Donald with Trump's chihuahua.
You flip Trump.
Oh!
Good job.
Okay, for the next event,
your dog speak.
Speak?
15 seconds.
Yo.
Right there, that is LaQuisha, and coming up right here is Bonquisha.
Now the trainers will have their dogs strut. This looks like the rough competition.
Your dog sucks! It has terrible form! Penny the pocket, what's wrong? Why would you do that to my dog?
Move on.
Bonquisha, come on.
Oh my god, your dog is so pretty! I just love her hair! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
You!
Alright, orange team's on the clock. Quiet, please.
It's okay. Go! Go!
Oh my god!
Alright, you see that? You get under that! You get under that good! You're trash! Why did I buy you? You want some treats? You can't have any treats! Ah!
It's okay, Doctor.
You're not for treats! You spit that out right now! Yeah, that's right, you spit that out.
Ew, he peed on you.
What? Are you kidding me?
Ew, you
peed on me,
yeah.
Ew,
maybe she needs another
treat. No, ew. You better not! Oh! Dog catcher, please!
Hi.
Oh, no,
treats.
Hey,
every
no, you don't get treats. You know what? No, go. No, don't you hang your head. You don't deserve to hang your head.
Oh my god. Wait.
Why does it always mean?
All right, thanks, Orange Team.
Back to our dog show today. Standing with me here is Mr. Philip X. Miller, and today we're going to show you the best and brightest of the greater Colorado area. Wherever we are. Phil, what can we look forward to today?
George, you're about Kevin Durant going to the Warriors?
Yeah, I think everyone has. What do you think?
Oh man, it's a lot of power on my team.
Yeah, it is, but everyone said it a million times. He's really just going to win a championship, though, isn't he? It's simple as that.
I mean, I really hope he wins a championship. He's really clear.
I think he deserves it, but, doesn't everybody? I mean, it's far.
I mean, I think the scoring prediction will help the Warriors.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, they're beyond belief at this point. It's quite impressive.
Do you think they beat the Cavs?
I in a heartbeat. I think there's no question about it.
How are your answer for LeBron?
Beat him.
Good answer. Should we be back to this?
Let me try. First up today, first competitor, we're going to have Mr. Joe Pierce with his dog, Ray Schmurter, the Yorkshire Terrier.
You forgot about your second judge, which is me. I'm your second judge.
I forgot you were coming. And that's not part of the act.
Hello. Gosh darn it, Ray.
Would you just look at this dog?
That's a good one.
So I'm gonna tell you something. It's a dirty little secret of mine.
Get out of the way, rookie.
I don't know who's gonna get out. It's not Paul yet.
She's got good hair.
Good hair. Royals this season.
Wow.
Yeah.
Add to the feet could be a little more.
So Ray Schmurter of the Yorkshire, famously known for being a dog. Thank you.
Dog's gonna smell like Kyrie Irving.
Yeah. Indubitably.
I've seen better dogs.
Alright, next up we have Stuart Knapp with his dog.
Don't mess this one up, come on.
Dog the Great Mastiff, which is some kind of joke that'll be out of here now.
Young Steph Curry.
Isn't there a little ducky?
Ooh.
Three pointers.
I think Steve Kerr's man just four power players on the Warriors.
I think that if he can he pulled off of this.
Terrible job. Terrible job to the groomer.
You're
okay.
Really
quite good.
You're okay, girl. What? It's about a dog show. How do you feel Michael Vick being arrested for dog
fighting? Blasphemy! Blasphemy, that is. Blasphemy. Don't mention his name. He is a sinner, an evil man.
The man could he play?
Football.
I probably could hit you on dogs, though. He's an athlete, so his dog probably athletes, too.
Oh, God.
Yes, terrible, terrible. Next up, Dylan Thomas, Hodgson, Tinkles the Maltese. Oh, whatever.
What?
Oh, wait,
it's
Brock.
This year's Tinkles. She's a Maltese. She put a little cupcake.
I don't care what you have to say.
Did she play basketball?
Oh. Yes. Look at the ears on this one. They're flopping around. And nice coat. Ouch! She peed him.
All right. Thanks.
Yeah, I'm
Can we ask our celebrity judges for a verdict, please?
Here we go.
Ready? Go.
Nice stroke, stroke.
Oh, use the baton.
What are you doing? There's no batons in swimming. This isn't track. All right, your
turn.
Don't
tell me where to go while you're swimming. He's waving 118.
This is not a dog show? What's good? Don't forget to stay alive, son.
Alright, that's purple team.
Like now.
What are we doing?
Okay, who's swimming backstroke?
You mean like this?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know.
No, like backstroke, like in the water.
No, backstroke.
All right. You swim backstroke.
Okay.
Butterfly. He's doing swim butterfly.
Butterfly. Oh my gosh, I love
butterfly. No, like the stroke, not the animal.
Butterfly.
Yeah, the stroke. No, no. Okay, you like butterflies. You're a butterfly.
Butterfly, bring me butterfly.
No, no. All right, whatever. She'll do whatever. All right, breaststroke.
Babe, you don't really like me. I don't like
you. Hey, you guys are swimmers.
What does that have to do with you?
Okay, breaststroke. Butterfly. We've already done that. Freestyle.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah!
Alright, thanks, Blue Team.
Welcome back to the ESPN. I'm Vince Foley.
And I'm Kristen Ledeau.
This is the World National Championships of Swimming.
Okay, so want to introduce our athletes. First up, right here, we have Sadio, a.k.a. Luis
Altamirano
Melo from Brazil.
Hi, I'm Luis.
Next up, we have Austin, a.k.a. Austang from Italy. And next up, we have Bobby, a.k.a. Bobby Wasabi, all the way from Chad. And next up, we have Talon, a.k.a. Birdman from Bob Doodle? That's your country? Sounds good. All right. All right, so we've arranged top athletes from all over the world, and they're going to come and break world records, as they're supposed to do, in order for you guys to see. So,
yeah.
really going now.
Here goes Melo. Melo is a top Brazilian swimmer. He's been known all over the world to do insane things. He currently holds Brazil's national record.
All right, thanks, Turquoise team. Finally, in the fourth round.
Oh my god!
Pokemon with one Pokemon.
Oh, is that a new way?
Stop!
Mom, stop!
Oh, okay, okay.
Pikachu! Oh.
Pokemon fight. I choose Magikarp.
Core.
Choose your move, wisely.
Alright. Snorlax, use Body Slam.
That did nothing. Magikarp, use Splash.
Core.
Your Pokemon is weak.
Core.
Snorlax, use Body Slams again.
Game's frozen again. There we go.
Oh boy. Oh, what was?
How
why did you run into me? This is. I was walking here.
You think you stand a chance? I challenge you to a Poke Battle!
Yo, man, like, even though you might be, like, a middle-aged man with a beard and probably been collecting Pokemon for 20 years, you disrespect me, and so I accept your challenge.
I summon Mewtwo, the strongest of the Pokemon.
Well, I summon my Psyduck. Oh boy, that's a rocket. I gotta use a potion. Get back alive.
Triple smack attack, go!
Oh no. Alright. I know you're flinching down there, but you gotta get back up. I know you have what it takes. Come on. Flop, snap, flop, slap. Oh gosh, Tony.
We're good.
No, I lost to you. Oh boy. You're gonna hear about this.
We out.
All right, thanks, y'all. Starting now, turn boys, quiet please.
Whoa, there's a Pikachu.
Wanna go?
Come at me. Go, guys, go.
Oh my god!
This game is so stupid.
Let's go.
That's my best friends. Oh, the stupid hotel Wi-Fi. Oh, that's better.
Something!
Hi, Tech Boys!
Mewtwo, I choose you!
Pikachu, I choose you.
Okay, I want to keep fighting. Fight! You two use uphill.
Go.
You see that?
Come on.
It's so hard.
Come on. Pikachu, use lightning storm.
You two, use race pace.
Here we go, Jacob.
The storm is colors.
Pikachu, use superior form.
Oh my god!
You two dab on him.
All right, give it up, give it up, give it up. All right, that was blue team. Can we get purple to the stage? Purple.
Oh boy, it's Squirtle. Here we go.
Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Are you a trainer?
Yes.
Let's battle! Yo, Squirtle!
Oh, Charmander. Close!
No, you weren't out of here! Hit him with some shoes!
It's tied. Deduction!
Oh, Squirtle! Squirtle! No, hit him with some glue! They're super allergic! Now go! Finish him with a water gun! Super
effective!
World! 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 Oh, cash money. Get that money. Yeah! Yeah,
I choose you.
Holy crap! My Pokemon's evolving! Jackpot!
Jackpot, you sports talk.
Dude, how about those cats come back with 3-1 death? Crazy. Oh, no, it's super effective! Great. You can't be vaccinated! Squaremon, I use you! Attack, Squaremon!
Well, here we go now. You ready for that basketball game? Play some basketball, and yeah, you got like the worst.
No, no, it's super effective. He's fainting. Nerd, I choose you.
Okay.
Nerd, use physics.
All the people's
current
temperatures.
Circumference of a circle, 5 times the diameter. Oh, it's super effective. I choose you!
Turkeymon, can't hurt me!
Yes. Oh,
Turkeymon,
use Twerk! Turn around, sticking out, swinging with